let's look at what resolutions we should be using to record our screens with Camtasia. Hello friend, I'm Ron from cammastery.com, where you can go to learn how to make great videos using Camtasia. I have the question, how do I know what resolution to record my screen? And the best answer for this is to find the final resolution that you'll use for your videos. That means that if you know you're going to produce at 1920 by 1080, then I will record my resolution at 1920 by 1080. This also helps to keep the images clean and crisp. To do this, go into your display settings and change the resolution to 1920 by 1080. And make sure to record at full screen. Alternatively, you might want to record at a higher resolution. I've done this a few times where I know I needed to zoom into a specific area. When I do that, the video will still look really sharp. Remember that anytime you zoom in, you will lose a little bit of clarity. But when you have your scale set to 100%, things will look crisp. For my Mac friends who can't change the resolution very easily, I recommend connecting an external monitor. That's how I do it. So I'll connect an external monitor, then from there, I can choose 1920 by 1080. If your video is going to be 1280 by 720, then do the same thing. Set your display resolution to 1280 by 720, record full screen. In Camtasia, your resolution should be set to match, but if not, you can go to the settings and change the canvas to 1280 by 720, and then be sure that when you produce the video, you produce it in the same resolution.